Hey YouTube, I've finished my rack, which is pretty much an IKEA rack. PAX wardrobe frame, cost me £45. And each shelf cost £7. Really sturdy, does the job great. Just going to get myself another 50 litre rub for the bottom. PAX rings at the top. Showed you this girl in my last video. She was due to lay eggs. She laid them yesterday. 11 healthy looking eggs, which I'll show you now. Here they are. It's just a homemade incubator, an old Coca-Cola fridge. Cost me £30. Just emptied the back out and put a heat mat, thermostat, job done. Temperature's running 89.1 with high humidity. Water bottles at the bottom to act as an insulant as the door opens. It'll warm up quicker with those in. I'm over the moon with the finish. All in all, the frame and the shelves cost £101, which I'm sure you'll agree, for a rack that's clean edges, pretty much purpose built really. It's a bargain really for what it is. Didn't take long to build either. These shelves just literally, they come with these clips. Three down each side, and the shelf just sits on top. So let me know what you think.